We got to find out if Coach Tuberville, who went back in there with Auburn, has been safe. First down now. Winkie pump fake. Going to come deep. Going to go for the home run. Got it. Touchdown, Florida State. He beat pass interference and everything else. Javon Walker from Lafayette, Louisiana.
Javon Walker, the junior college transfer. When you transfer into Florida State, you better have a lot of confidence in your ability, because you know there's a whole stable of receivers there. A beauty. It looked like out of the jug machine, 63-yard total yards on that pass.
Pass interference, penalty decline.
Granted,
touchdown.
Probably traveled in the air 55 yards.
A 63-yard play. Walker a little shaken up on that play. So,
yeah.
Peter Warrick.
Those penalties don't seem to be bothering him too much either, huh?
There's Gwaltney. And he nails the extra point. Petrell, the punter, the holder. Walker being 10-2 over in the sideline. Two spectacular plays. This, the last one, 63 yards, Gary.
Right. Anytime you have guys knocking down curl routes, Florida State and Mark Rick's going to come back with the pump fake and go deep. Watch. Pump fake and throw that ball deep. That is just a beautifully thrown ball. Now, Myers is out there, and he just runs up the top of Morgan. Morgan, tremendous concentration, gets it in. And, you know, when you have eight receivers, you want the ball.
Myers should have taken interference. Watch him pull himself out. The ball is a little underthrown on this play. Now, watch what happens to 27. He'll pull himself around. In that situation, he needed to go right on into him.
He actually,
it would have been a 15-yard penalty instead of a 63-yard touchdown. Not in the NFL, but in the college, it's a different rule.
Right. He kind of overrun and misjudged the ball, Brent. I think he would have liked to have done that if he kept his wits about him. But it's actually one of the rules I don't like about college football, because it prevents a lot of great deep passes with defensive backs just grabbing guys when they're beat.